buttered soul.
What should I even
Chi-town stand up. The NYC stand up.
Record, huh?
Miami stand up. Oaktown stand up. Yep. Yeah. You know what's up. Listen. Yeah. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Whose shoe game is the illest of all? Uh-huh. It was a no-brainer. 5 seconds it lasted. Then up stepped Phife, who said, me, you dumb bastard. Who got the constant Rand Jordan shipment? More kicks in the crib than J. Dilla had equipment. Recession or not, got the shoe game fun lock. Lick the bottom of my clocks, cause I'm staying on it box. Human highlight Brooks, I came to dream be tonic. Gag painting gloves when he ran with the Sonics. Puma California's Adidas top tens. LA Gears, that's that bullshit. New Balance had to cop it. Foot don't stop it. Reebok questions rocked it. Fab Five with the Barclays, Phil made a profit. Jordan 2, 5, 8, 10, what you want? The St. John, Syracuse, Villanova dunks. I gotta admit, man, I got the shoe game on lock, for real, for real. You know what I mean? I'm a New Yorker, what do you want? The fashion capital of the world. I mean, yeah, me without a fly pair of kicks is like Kanye without a Louis scarf. You never go platinum, so you'll live. Come in here and show them how we do it.
Hey, yo, I swear I almost died when I seen the Quasimodos. High top mesh with the swoosh on the side. But why they only make a couple hundred pairs? Least make another one for me, it's only fair. Now I'm dreaming about these kicks I never had. Till I saw the skater dies, brought a twinkle to my eye. Low top, all black like Felix the Cat. The mother colors got me feeling like I'm sitting in a candy shop. They so sweet, make me spend my last dime on them. I know I got a problem, but yo, I had a cop. So I stop them every time I walk by, like I'm fly guy. Messed around and turn my souls into fish bowls. With these lobsters on my feet, man, I'm feeling gourmet. I don't dip them in no butter, though they find out it is. Got me feeling like a kid when I cop some new dunks. I don't wanna grow up till my closet's full top.
That's what I'm talking about, Lil. They don't understand how we do the shoe thing, you know what I mean? Yo, you remember the Jordan 1s? Not the Chicago Bull joints, but the Tar Heel joints. Them joints right there, they bring nothing but tears to my eyes. That's how much I love them so much. You know what I'm saying? When it came to this throwback game, y'all know who had it on lock. Now I'm too old to wear them, I frame them. Take them. I was labeled the king of the throwback. Indeed, I represented it. Construction, Tim's, Levi's, Curry, Puckett, authentic. Most thought I was investing in Mitchell and Ness. When I rock a Laker jersey, Magic Johnson weapon. New York fashion plate, man. My boroughs different styles, man. When I'm on the rest, I rock my brown leather chucks, fam. Pat Ewing Adidas for a mid, sun is on. While I'm baffled by these dudes
with fluorescent pastries on.
Wagwan, big up the Simmons gal scene. Got my MX-95 with my LRG jeans. Now that I'm older, got a little wiser. Rock a Yankee fitted with Brooks brother attire. Navy suede LV, cause they so comfy. But if I choose to save dough, rock my suit with shell toes. Asics, ponies, ride lava Saconis. Shoot hoops in my LeBron, see Paula Mello's on. Kill him! Yeah, and I wanna pick up my man Mark Shin up at Adidas. Layla, up at Adidas, I see y'all. Word up, been looking out on the goods. For real, for real. My man Big Reg up at Brand Jordan. You know the collection's crazy right about now. You know what I'm saying? You're now listening to the sounds of the New Balance 574 King. That would be me, no doubt. Big up my man Lil. Came through on the love, you know what I mean? Word up. But here's what I gotta do, though. I gotta get this Viking jump off and rock it with some Kobe's. You know the black, gold, purple joints. Woo-wee! I gotta be the king of this, for real. I know most of y'all got more sneakers than me, but y'all can't rock it like we.
One.